wish come true. All I want for.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. First and foremost, I have to give God thanks for life, for waking me up this morning, carry me throughout the whole entire day. So you don't know, say, Father God, get all of the glory, all of the praise, the honor. Anyway, guys, this is my Vlogmas 21. Yeah, my Vlogmas 21. Anyway, me go do for my Vlogmas 21. Guys, me go sing a little song, and I don't own the copyright to the song that I'm singing in this video. But me just go sing my comforting song, because, you know, in a time like now, 2010, the 26th of December, they murdered my third child in America. And 2015, the 13th of January, my second born, my second child, they murdered here in Jamaica. So when it come to them time here, honestly speaking, trust me, may I pray for your relief from the burden here where me I feel. Even Sunday, I did follow myself, I wouldn't reach a church. But you know what give me peace and comfort? My grandson. At all time, me have to sing this song. I am free. Praise the Lord, I am free. I'm no longer bound. No more chain holding me. My soul is resting. Yes, Jesus, it's such a blessing. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm free. We just want free from the feelings, yeah. I mean, from 2010, me not enjoy the month here. Honestly to God, I just want to free. I am free. Praise the Lord, I am free. I'm no longer bound, yes, Jesus. No more chain holding me. My soul is resting, yes, Lord. It's such a blessing. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm free. Guys, you know, tree, amen. My son with their three and kids, them lives with permanently. Yeah, three of them lives with me permanently. And then in that left 10 kids. When in that 9 born and everything, and one was 3 months in our mother's womb. And trust me, those two that the girl with the pregnant, with the one where she 3 months pregnant with, that was a second child for him. So the two of them is here right now. One of them see her, they asleep. She did in her mother womb when my son did. And see next one here. She did already born. And you know, it's just a pleasure for have 5 of them around me. And his eldest child, he will be 18. He will be 18. Him come look for me today. That is first child. You understand? So you know, it would be a great pleasure for just have them around me. You know, last night I lay down in my bed and me and them asleep. Me say them asleep with me. Oh my God. Me just feel good for no say, yeah. You know, in dead and gone, but me a try to remember him in the good times. The good times, guys. And even we are keeping memorial in friends them, you know. It hosts by the streets. And sometimes, you know, when people pass and I look on the posters and I talk, me smile because me no want to remember me in the bad times, just the good times. But you know what? That song you keep me alive. I am free. Praise the Lord, I am free. I'm no longer bound. No more chain. I said no more chain. Holding me, my soul is resting. It's such a blessing. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm free. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Me just want, you know, me I sing that song. Yeah. Me I tell myself I'm free from the stress, yeah, from the burden. Yeah. Guys, it's not easy because I'm my belly pain them. And it's not easy if you lose your loved one. You lose one cousin, one friend. And you feel so hurt, much less your picnic. Where you bring for 9 months, where you breastfeed, where you be them personal caretaker, the nurse, them you outgrow your lap, but my children, them never outgrow my heart. You understand? And them life just gone, so. One live for 20 years and one live for 27. It's like they were just a sojourner. You understand? And people just shorten their life. The Bible said we live 70, which is 70 years, and by reason of strength we go over. A man just murder them just like that. It's not easy. Anyway, guys, I'm a very emotional person, and what's up my child me I talk about? But anyway, guys, just remember to like, share, comment, hit that notification bell. And remember, if you're not yet friends with Blessed Family, one of those run, go across my page and just like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell for more video. Me know me have alright, you know. Me know. Me not go forget them, and me can't forget them because trust me, their memories live on. On. Let me say on. Picture there. My mother up there, so. On the wall, not my house. Yeah. Their memory live on. So guys, I'm out for now. Love you. I'm not do that video with your phone. I just don't feel sad or cry. You understand? I just pray my strength. That's all I need. Just pray my strength. Love you.